Good morning, children. Today I have decided to teach you people how to use soft pastels. This is the box of soft pastels. As you know, we are using pastel colors, but those pastels are hard, oil pastels. There is oil in those pastels, but in these soft pastels, these are like chalk, colored chalk. So I thought of using these pastels today. Before I start using these soft pastels, I want to show you this diamond shading which we have done in our previous video. This I have done more shading as I was not satisfied with that shading, that diamond. So more work we do, more effects will come. The only way is to make it more dark and light, and middle tones we have to use. So today I have selected this drawing for using soft pastels. In the book, these are oil pastels and very roughly used. I'll show you a little better way. And we will use brush also with the pastels. I have all chosen this drawing because it is already drawn to save time. So first, all the first we will do sky. First we have filled with light color. Now I'll take darker tone, little bit darker tone, and wherever I want dark color, I'll do that. Okay. Now I'll mix these two colors with brush. The roughness of the work will go, and we will do more strokes over that. Do the extra color, and then again little bit give the darker shades. The texture of the color should not go. So here our sky is ready. Or calmness should be much more. Okay. Now we'll do this. These bushes. First, I'll use yellow color. Okay, then light green, then we will use dark green. Then we will use black. Then we will mix the colors. take out the extra powder. Now again, once more, we'll go with the colors, play with the colors. Now I'll give little details with pencil. As the chalk colors are very thick, we have to give the details with pencil. This is a charcoal pencil. Charcoal is coal. When we were studying, then we were getting charcoal sticks. Now also we are getting charcoal sticks. Many artists use those sticks only, but now you people are privileged ones who are getting pencil also, which is filled with charcoal instead of the lead. Hope it is visible to you. We have to give clarity with this. Yeah, some clarity, some little dark and light outline also is required. So here our bushes are ready, bushes and ground are ready. Now we will do this branch. And then lemon yellow. Mix and with brush, brush off the extra color. I should have spread newspaper here. Yeah, no problem, will do. I'll clean it. Now a little black. Now with pencil, little details. With pencil I'm spreading color also. We are getting spray also for this soft crystals. Just keep them intact on the paper, but the way I am using, they will remain intact for a long time, like this also. I was not careful, so I have merged the colors here. Here we should have kept one paper. I should have kept one paper. Let me correct it. I'll merge these mistakes in this only. Showing more shading. Now we'll do leaves. Only four leaves are there. Mix the color. And give details with charcoal pencil. So here our branch is ready. Now we'll do bird. Bird is of red and yellow color. You can use red also first, or orange, or yellow. And red and orange will get mixed and make a orange color as middle tone. We'll give little brown with this. Yeah. And yellow for the lighter tone. Yellow is the combination with all the colors, but with very dark colors like black color, we should not use yellow and black together. here I have done yellow color now, and I'll mix this with yellow ochre. This is called yellow ochre mustard shade. I'm mixing it. Then mixing it with brush. And giving the details for now details with charcoal pencil. We can give more details, but it will take more time also. So here our bird is also ready. More details, more perfect drawing. But sometimes we spoil also the drawings while giving the details. So we have to be wise enough. So here I have prepared one landscape also. This is also with soft pastels only. See how beautiful it is looking. Not giving the impact okay, this is soft. These are soft pastels. These are looking like oil pastels only, but these are soft pastels. So practice these. Enjoy. Happy Raksha Bandhan. Thank you.